Hello, everyone. I hope you had a great weekend spending time with your families. First off, with this week's updates, I'd like to start off with our seniors. Seniors, as you saw last week, we were busy trying to reschedule a lot of your end of year events. So most of those at this point, actually all of them at this point, are rescheduled. So this is a reminder, on Sunday, August 2nd, you have your prom. On Wednesday, August 5th, is going to be your senior awards. And on Sunday, August 9th is going to be your graduation. I will continue to send out these updates via email and my newsletters. Seniors, we will make sure that you have all these events in. In addition, seniors, I want to remind you that Mrs. Sega and myself are sending out emails to you and your parents regarding a senior spotlight. The spotlight goes out every 2 to 3 days, and it recognizes seniors and based on their acceptances and what they're doing next year. Please make sure you're responding to Mrs. Sega's email and completing the survey and the information that she is requesting. It's really important that we highlight all of you. We're proud of you, and we want to make sure every 2 to 3 days that you are spotlighted. The first set of spotlights went out 2 days ago, and they look great. I wanted to thank Mrs. Sega for her hard work and on these efforts. And seniors, again, please make sure you're responding to Mrs. Sega's request for information so we can highlight you. Students, this is a reminder that Mr. Patty and myself are available each week for office hours, Monday through Thursday, from 2 to 3 p.m. Thank you to many of you who just came in to speak. We're there just to speak or answer questions you have about distance learning or anything else. Seniors, I know a lot of you had questions while we were adjusting to some of the new dates that we were trying to figure out, and I appreciate you asking questions. In addition, seniors, if you have questions about senior search, students who are taking AP testing, we're there to answer your questions. So please come find us during office hours from 2 to 3 p.m. Monday through Thursday. Students, I'd like to give you an update on distance learning. Distance learning has been going great overall. Assignments are coming in. It seems like you're getting into your routines. I know this is not ideal. We never said it would be, but you're doing a great job adjusting. This is a couple friendly reminders based on the feedback from teachers. Students, remember, your teachers are available Monday through Friday for help, and office hours are Monday through Thursday. Some of you are starting sort of rather late in the week, sometimes Saturday or even Sunday night. Obviously, if you need help at 7 p.m. on Sunday night, that's going to be difficult for a teacher. So please, if you know you're struggling and there's certain classes you need more help on, make sure you're in the teacher office hours. Yes, it is true. The office hours are not mandatory. But there's no doubt in my mind that all of you should be in certain teachers' office hours more so than you are right now. So please make sure you're doing so. That's it for this week. Again, if you have any questions, students, Mr. Patty and I can be found from 2 to 3 p.m. in our Google Hangout. I will send out that invite each day via student email. And that is it. Have a great week. Go Bison.